They only live about a year, but only if they kill and eat their way from sunrise to sunrise before they die. The ambush spooks one of the pond's most delicate residents. Their wings are unique and nothing short of amazing. A blue skimmer dragonfly. By changing the way they move, this male can maneuver in all directions and hover as steady as a helicopter. To navigate, his eyes have about 30,000 lenses for wraparound vision. But today, he's headed for a deadly trap, managed by a gang of eight-legged killers. They start life about the size of a pinhead. 6 months later, they've grown into predators with 8-inch leg spans. Seen for the first time in slow-motion macro photography, these pulsating flaps, or spiracles, regulate levels of CO2 and oxygen in the spider's respiratory system. They only live about a year, but only if they kill and eat their way from sunrise to sunrise before they die. This golden orb web spider oversees a treacherous network of silk. Few creatures that fly into the complex web she's helping to build ever escape. And the dragonfly is not one of them. Slow motion photography reveals it hitting the web at 36 miles per hour. As he struggles to escape, the dragonfly is killed by a female orb weaver with a jolt of neurotoxins injected through her fangs. Only now will this male spider, a tenth her size, dare to join her. While the female's busy with the kill, he considers grabbing a scrap, but decides to back off. There's no love here. After mating, the female will eat him.